Hi children, this is English video for grade 1. Previous class we have seen a happy child, a happy child poem, first stanza. Today we are going to see next stanza. Once again listen carefully. My house is red, a little house, a happy child am I. I love and play the whole day long. I hardly ever cry. See, my house is a red color. My house is little house. I am a very, very happy child. I laugh and play the whole day. In the full day, I laugh and play. I never cry. I never cry. So, listen carefully the second stanza. I have a tree, a green, green tree. I have a tree, a green, green tree. To shade me from the sun. To shade me from the sun. And under it I often sit. And under it I often sit. When all my play is done, when all my play is done, let's we sing the song. Listen. I have a tree, a green, green tree, to shade me from the sun, and under it I often sit when all my play is done. Okay, see my house near one green color tree. What color tree? Green color tree is there to save me from the sun. The green color tree save me from the sunlight. Save me from the sunlight. And under it I often sit. And under the tree I often sit. I under this tree I often sit. When all my play is done. When all my play is done. I have a tree, a green, green tree, to shade me from the sun. And under it I often sit. When all my is done. When all my play is done. Listen carefully summary of this poem. My house is red color. My house is little house. A happy child. I am very, very happy child. I laugh and play the full day. I never cry. I never cry. I have a tree. My house near one green tree is there. The tree save me from the sunlight. This tree save me from the sunlight. Under the tree I often sit. Under the tree I often sit when all my play is done. Okay, next new words. Cry, day, red, sun. Repeat me. Cry, day, red, sun. The sun shines in the sky. The sun shines in the sky. Next, I have a red pen. I have a red pen. Turn next page. Read and match the words with the pictures. Draw a line. Draw a line. See, I am a boy. I am a boy. I am a girl. I am a girl. Listen, he is a boy. He is a boy. She is a girl. She is a girl. Now we have to draw the line. Who is? He is a boy. He is a boy. Draw the line. She is a girl. She is a girl. Okay. And next, fill in the box with the right color. Fill in the box with the right color. What is the color of the happy child's house. Happy child. Who's the happy child in the poem? Okay, what is the color of the happy child house? Do you know? Yes, red color. What is the color of the happy child house? Red color. And next, what is the color of your house? What is the color of your house color? You have to write your house color. White, black, blue, green, etc. My house color is white color. My house color is white color. And next, what is the color of the tree? What is the color of the tree? What is the tree color? Yes, very good. Green color. What is the tree color? Green color. And what is the color of the sun? Do you know what is the color of the sun? Yes, very good. Yellow color. What is the color of the sun? The sun color is yellow. Yellow color. Next, let's talk. Is there a tree growing near your house? Tell us about the tree. It is big or small? Do you like the tree? What is the name of the tree? This is for yours. You have to write in your home with help of your parent. Okay. Your house near, do you have tree or not? That a tree is big or small? Or do you like a tree? What is the tree color? All the things you have to write here. And next page, let's share. There are many kinds of houses. Circle them once you have been. There are many kinds of houses. Circle them once you have been. Seen. See, this is hut. What house is this? Hut house. This is igloo. This is flat. This is bungalow. Hut, igloo, flat, bungalow. Listen. Hut, igloo, flat, bungalow. See, you have to join the dot. You have to join the dots. And next, draw your house here and talk about it. Draw your house here and talk about it. This is for yours. You have to draw your house. Draw your house here. Next, how do you feel? How do you feel? Draw and say. See, when you get new dress, how do you feel? Will you feel happy or not? Yeah, I feel happy. So you draw the smiley. When you get new dress, happy. When you get hurt, if you get hurt, how do you feel? Will you feel happy? No, sad. How do you feel? Sad. How do you feel? Sad. And next, when you share your things, how do you feel? You feel happy. You have to share your things. That is the good habits. Next, when you are ill, how do you feel? Will you feel sad? How do you feel? Sad. I feel sad. Sad. When you get a new dress, you will feel happy. When you get hurt, you will feel sad. When you share your things, you will feel happy. When you are ill, you will feel sad. Thank you, students.